Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Eris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. There's too many of them. Run!
Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Take it and lock us in. And check it out. Remind me to make copies of this journal. They've warded it with two locks this time.
We are going to lose him. Just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't trying. Thank you.
Get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
Guardian, is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Aeris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive.